Hello, I am here. It is time for the live stream. Woo! Okay. Since it's earlier in the day, you know what that means, maybe. I know what that means. And if you don't know what that means, let me explain. Since it is still light outside, I am not playing a video game right now. Not that I only play video games when it's dark, but on the live stream, we do a specific thing when it's still light outside, and that is art stuff. So, since it's daylight, it's time for the art stream. Woo! As you can see on the thing, it says that I'm bad at art, which is true. So, today, let me pull it out so you can look at it while I clean off my glasses. They're a bit gross. Hang on. That's the wrong side. Grabbed. Okay. So, this is what we're working on. I mentioned it before, but I'll mention it again. My sister's birthday happened a while ago, like last month, and so I'm behind, but I'm behind even more on my mom and my dad's birthday, but still. Regardless, for birthday stuff for my family this year, I'm just making everyone slimes, like personalized slime pictures that are like slimes meant to represent them. So for my sister Jessica, I'm making a plant slime because I felt like that was appropriate for her. So here's a plant slime. That's what a plant slime looks like in my own universe. So it's in the comic universe that I'm working on. Because I'm working on a comic series on Webtoon called The Slime Life. Quick advertisement for this cup holder. That's a customized cup holder that I have on my Etsy. Well, no, I don't have this cup holder on my Etsy yet. But one day, probably. Either way, yeah, Slime Life is the comic I'm working on. It's about this a slime. You know? Not surprisingly. Trying to live its life and survive in a cruel world filled with things and people who want to murder it. So, yeah. Cool story, bro. It's a good comic. If you want to check it out, look up Slime Life on Webtoon. Or The Slime Life, I guess. And you'll find it. It's not hard to find. I'm very behind on updates for that comic. I have to get back to working on it again. It's been a hot second. Kinda sorta went on hiatus. Not even really, like, intentionally, but that's what ended up happening. I'm drinking a soda. Okay. Let's get the headphones on. Alright, so today. Thing that we're doing. We are gonna work on the mosaic. You can see, like, bits of it here. So, I had a discussion with my mom about what would be a good plan for the mosaic in the background. What? Gross. Okay, so. And the idea was that I'm going to do this mosaic around, like, most of the background. We were thinking of just having it go, like, a curve, like, over here. So, I'm probably going to do something like that. And this more, like, crackled mosaic will be behind just these, like, daisies, basically. And it'll go up here, probably follow, like, the curve there. Maybe, like, it'll go out this way and then curve in and then come back out to go this way. And then it'll go back up here. And then it'll go down, and it'll probably end where the normal mosaic ends over here. So, that's the plan. We're going to avoid the zinnias with the really crackly mosaic, because that'll be a lot of detail around something that already has a pretty decent amount of detail. So it's basically just adding more detailed background to these guys. And we're making the background super detailed overall, just to kind of, like, make it more noticeable how, like, stark and simple the body of the slime is. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're just doing the mosaic work. Which is tedious, But I do actually really like making the mosaic design. It's very fun and super chill and very relaxing, so that's what we're doing today. Hopefully I'll be able to actually do this for 2 hours. We'll see. Alright. I'm uncertain though, because it's the middle of the day and there's a lot of stuff happening right now. But yeah, so right now, we're doing work. Okay. Let's put our phone on shuffle, see what pops up. Mind. 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 I are gonna shine. We'll just do the normal mosaic for now. Remind me. Hey. Mind. 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 I am gonna shine. Mind. Ah, Jesus. Mind. Mind. You and I are gonna. Shine. I've got to put my hair up again. happen. We follow like Alice. Broken promise, our eyes come undone. Battered and abused, to cut my losses, your lies fool no one. White rabbit, straitjacket, your magic, white rabbit. Has left these lightings on the wall. We follow like Alice, then just keep diving down the hole. We're falling and we're losing control. Dragging us down this dead end road. We follow like Alice, and just keep diving down the hole. You can't poison to me in your kingdom of filth. Straitjacket, your magic, white rabbit has left this writing on the wall. We follow like Alice and just keep diving down the hole. We're falling and we're losing control. Pulling us, dragging us down this dead-end road. We follow like Alice and just keep diving down the hole. Be pushed aside, I will be heard. I will get what I want, what I deserve. Falling and we're losing control. Pulling us, dragging us down this dead end road. White rabbit has left its lighting on the wall. We follow like Alice and just keep diving down the hole. We're falling and we're losing control. Pulling us, dragging us down this dead end road. White rabbit has left its writing on the wall. We follow like Alice and just keep diving down the hole. Even alive, did you forget? Everything we ever had, did you forget? Did you forget about me? Did you regret ever standing by my side? Did you forget? We were feeling inside, no one left to forget about us. Somewhere we went wrong. We were once so strong. Our love is like a song. You can't forget it. Now I guess this is where we have to stand. Do you regret Have a hold in my hand, never again. Please don't forget. Don't forget. We had it all. We were just about to fall even more in love than we were before. Won't forget. I won't forget about us. Somewhere we went wrong. We were once so strong. Our love is like a song. Can't forget it. Forget it at all. And at last, all the pictures have been burned. All the past, it's just a lesson that we've learned. I won't forget. Don't forget us. Forgotten about us. Honestly, my drink with me, not been fun as I should. To be most pretentious thing. I'm imagining well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move as you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. One more drink, for I think desperately I've been fun. Just stay home really means one. Hopefully be closed in 3 weeks. Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move because you're standing still. Matches what your eyes can do. You'll probably move right through me on my way to you. I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move. Cause you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through. Me on my way to you. Me on my way to you. With the power of nature can bring you to the end of your luck. Massively forced to give up. Chicken attack. Chicken attack. Watch your back before it fades to black. It might look hungry. Long chickeness. Go, oh, go chicken, go, oh, oh, fly, you on the sky, oh, 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 you're never alone, evil on the mind. Massively fucked. Chicken attack. Chicken attack. Harmless, but they'll kick your non-chicken ass. Go already. Go chicken, go. Fly. You on the sky. You're young and you're hungry, perhaps short on money. I'll give you this chicken today. Its legs for next winter. Won't have to steal again. Go chicken, go. Oh, oh. Go chicken, go. Oh, oh. Fly, you on the sky. Is this the good one that I like, or is this the other one? The bad one. No. Wait, I actually really like this one. There's some hair loose from my ponytail. That's annoying. That looks good. I like that. Okay. So that's the main mosaic. Now I just have to do the detailed one. This is when things get complicated. Okay. Sorry for the sudden noises. No. No, stop that. Jeffrey Bezos. Jeffrey Bezos. Jeffrey Bezos. Jeffrey Bezos. You did it. Jeffrey Bezos. Congratulations. Mm-hmm. Say I'd be there. Waiting for. Get your love. Get your love. Come and get your love. Get your divine, come and get your love. 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 I want to feel right. Baby. Take some. Come and get your love. 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 Come and get your love now. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love now. Get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Mm. I'm not really in the mood for it. No. Sure. Might take my place. I'm afraid. I don't like you anyway. On top of my lungs, you suck anyway. I'm afraid my place. I'm afraid. My place. I'm afraid. Not take my place. Being me. Top of my lungs, suck anyway. Might take my place. I'm afraid. Take my place. My place. Not being me. I think I'm gonna follow the lines for these. So we'll probably go like this one. Speak to me. I know this will be temporary. That I had enough. I can't take it. Calm is gone. I've waited long enough to make it. I'll just do it alone. I'll watch it go. To me. Buried. You're free. Can't take it. Welcome is gone. I've waited long enough to make it. Might as well just do it alone. I'll watch you go. Come back home. Stop in line, you got a lot to prove. Comes and goes. No, this will be temporary. This will be temporary. No, this will be, but I've had enough. Can't take it. This welcome is gone. I've waited long enough to make it. Feels so strong. Might as well just do it alone. I'll watch you go. Can't take it. This welcome is gone. I've waited long enough to make it. If you're so strong, might as well just do it alone. I'll watch you go. So those are going to be the guiding lines for all of the detailed mosaic. I just have to stay within those. Okay. Hopefully I won't mess up. I need to sharpen my pencil at some point. Actually, Yeah, I think that's better. Yeah, I like that more. I might take a break. We're at the 56-minute mark, so now would be a good time for it. I think, though, so far, the mosaic work's going pretty good. The main part of it's done, so. All that's left is just the detail. Trying to make sure it's really clear where I'm supposed to be going. I think I can come back to it without any issues. Okay. Well, break time for me. Y'all can hang out, listen to some soft tunes in the background while I leave to go and chill out for a second. Give my hand a bit of a break. So, over to BRB. We'll be back in a bit. Let me just make sure that the thing that I want to play is playing. Okay, to YouTube. This will take a second. Don't mind me. Just a moment. Okay. I'm gonna play for you a thing from one of my own channels. I have a few, actually, as it just so happens. So. And also, give me a deadline, because it's only like 17 minutes long. Let me just make sure that it's actually catching the audio.
Econ major who piles on the pressure. Grammarly can help her stress less.
Holy
this
shit.
Term paper's gotta be great.
That
it's
was loud.
My grade.
Your ideas are on the money.
And this is an ad. Don't worry about the ad. It should be fine now. All right. Y'all have fun with this. I will return in like 15 minutes, vaguely. Bye.
Thank you.
I'm back. Alright. Hopefully, the thing did not end too long before I returned. But either way, I am here now. So we return to working on the art stuff. Okay. Whoop. Just getting back to my workstation. Turning to my things. Sorry, I had to go take care of some stuff during my break. I'm annoyingly busy nowadays. That was probably loud. My bad. I'm gonna mute the desktop audio for now, just in case something weird happens while I'm doing the stream, and I don't want you to get suddenly screamed at by desktop notifications or whatever. Okay. So, back to it again. Alright. Plug in my headphones once more. Oh, right. I will answer that text in a bit, but not right now. Okay. Back to the mosaic. Man, this is like not really a hard process, but it's so tedious. It takes so long. Okay. So on got so far. In the end, it doesn't even matter. Is it all? Doesn't even matter. This is harder to do when my pencil is not as sharp. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. into night you will fall. All right, justice for all. Siren, moth to a flame, deliver the poison, forget my name. Zero. Smile, deceitful. Who else can you trust? No one around. Call you up just to bring you down. The price is right, I'll sell you out. The way that I touch you, oh.
Ow, my arm.
Must for us other people. Who else can you trust? Trust. The times have changed. Completely deranged. I was Miss Baltimore Krabs. This isn't 1930. Don't do that. Screw the judges. I'm like way more quiet than usual because I'm trying to focus. How's it looking so far, you guys? I think it looks pretty good. It'll definitely look really solid once it's finished. Kicking you out. Baltimore Raps. I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but my hand is, like, shaking. The details are all so small. Ah! Weirdly, this song was in my head recently. Not sure why. But you know what is to Taiwan. One, speak the language, explaining. Broken down by desire, I tried. Blurry and blind, I picked all my pieces up off the ground. That's all now. Since I can at all. At all, kiss goodbye. Watch me fly. Let it all out. Right now, right now, right now. Big hello. Letting go. Finally see, not just a dream. Free, oh free, oh free. Set it all free. Cut under your thumb, brighter than your sun. Shoot so far, gonna hit every time. This time, kiss goodbye. Watch me fly. Let it all out. Right now. Big hello. And never letting go. It's not just a dream. Set it all free, all free, all free. Set it all free. Free. Watch me fly. Now, right now. Big hello. Letting go. All free. Set it all free. Set it all free. Was I supposed to do that one? Wait. Yes. Okay. I was going to say, did I mess up the guidelines? No, it's this one, and then we go over to here again. Right. I wanted one that stuck out. This is gonna suck having to do the line art of later. Okay. such a strange relief. A world made of blocks, totally unbeknownst to me. Minecraft, mine, 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 mine. Working hard, hand in hand. Big blue sea, as the eye could see. Why am I here, in this place? Decide. This hurts my hand so much. Oh, no. Billionaire, so fucking bad. Buy all of the things I never had. I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine, next to Oprah and the Queen. Every time I close my eyes, see my name in shining lights. Yeah, different city every night. Oh, I swear, well, there's unprepared when I'm a billionaire. A bunch of babies that ain't never had shit. Somebody, their last wish. shining lights. A different city every night. Oh, I swear, world is unprepared for when I'm a billionaire. Oh, oh, when I'm a billionaire. Fucking bad. The things I never had. I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine. Oprah and the Queen. Oh, every time I close my eyes, see my name in shining lights. Different city every night. Oh, I swear, world is unprepared for when I'm a billionaire. Oh, I'm a billionaire. Oh, billionaire, so fucking bad.
Not right now.
Okay. My hand hurts. Okay. Come on. You have so much left to do. I'll leave it. I don't know if I really listen to this one. Even though it's on my phone. But whatever. Okay. Sorry, I'm like planning things with my siblings. We do a lot of creative projects together sometimes. We're thinking of doing a Christmas song recording. So we did one last year. Mm. is to be struck by your electric love. Electric love. Me. Like the rain. Round me, deep into your waves, rounder, louder. Maybe you're like lightning in a bottle. Go now that I got it. Need is to be struck by your electric love. Electric love. Rushing through me, energy rushing through me, energy rushing through me. Be struck by your electric love. Ooh, you're electric. Day goes by. That's why got to try, you got to try. Storm outside covers you, huddle and hide. Open your eyes, open your eyes. The truth. True kind of love. True kind of love. Fear and shame. Someone to blame. Like it's a game. It's a game. Win or lose, to choose the truth. It's called the truth. Problem. Do the hardest part with you. The truth, so loud.
Okay. We're at the 2 hour mark now. We're gonna work until we run out of battery in the camera.
Okay. This is so much detail work. Okay. Man. Just heard that that was my neck. Give my hand like a second. No. Ooh. Yes. Always yes to laser sharks. Ow. God, my hand. Ugh. Cracking literally all up my joints. Don't worry about it. Okay. Back to the edges. Different product of evolution. Revolution. Mutants from outer space. American all the way. Came to save the day. It's the laser sharks. Man gave them laser beams to check the American dream. Lasers from the dark. It's the laser sharks. From their home world, indoctrinated and created. Mutants from outer space, American all the way. I came to save the day. Man gave them laser beams to protect the American dream. Lasers from the dark. It's the laser sharks. Mm-hmm. Talk like that. See your body moving. As strange as this sounds, this song makes me think of my mom because she used to play it a lot when she would exercise. I feel like there's a lot of songs I know that are like that. Mm-hmm. Once upon a time, I never knew fear like this. Wonder why it did. Open closed doors. Now off we go to play telephone, sharing what we know. Keep playing till the game undermines the status quo. Propaganda, propaganda. Not alone. Propaganda, propaganda. We are propaganda, propaganda. One who knows. Propaganda, propaganda. Could go back, back then. Was easier. The phone, it was easier. Plain oblivious. I could run, should I could do it, I could run, should I do it, I could do it, and so I ran, and so I ran, and so I ran, and so I ran. I could go through the ocean of peace. We know this sabotage. What a fool I am. Can we keep playing after game? Propaganda, propaganda. Propaganda, propaganda. Not alone. Don't believe anything you see or hear. Propaganda, propaganda. One who knows. Man. This is hard.
Why do I always do this? I always give myself such, like, strenuous tasks when it comes to art stuff. Like, why does that end up happening? Why do I always do that to myself? At least this time there isn't a serious deadline. I'm already late for the birthday gifts for everybody, so it's fine. Sorry. Got my head in the frame for like a second. See if I can. Ah, man. Battery died. I was gonna say, let's see if I can manage to get to the end of this, like, line with the mosaic, but I couldn't. The battery ran out before I could. Oh well. Fine. Now. Oh, God. I'm dying. I'm in pain. Ooh, Alright, well. Did what I could for the day. So, there's that. I tried my best. So. And we're 2.5 hours in, so I've been doing this for a little over 2 hours. Ow. My spine sitting in one place for a long time hurts, especially when you're, like, bent over an art piece. But, hey, I think we did pretty good this time around. I did a decent amount of progress, and the mosaic is not quite done, which is unfortunate, but it's, like, most of the way done, I think. Like, all of the big mosaic chunks are finished. Now all that's left is just the detail work, which hurts my hand, but I'm, like, slowly but steadily making my way through it, you know? It's getting there. We're, like, almost done with one of the sections on the right, so that's cool. It's, like, in 2 sections, actually, thinking about it. So we're almost done with 1 section. Like, we have most of the outline done, and now it's just the meat of it. It looks a bit like a snake, like, looking at it from here. But I think it's gonna look super cool. I think it looks cool where it's fully done, like, way by the bottom with the
where the flower is. It looks very cool. So I think it's going to look neat when it's finished. But the thing I'm really not looking forward to about this is that I'm gonna have to do all of the line art for the entire mosaic. So I have to retrace all of these lines with a pen later, and I am not looking forward to that at all. I'm already tired thinking about it. I'm like gonna cry. This is so much work. But I want to make them all good for my siblings and for my parents and stuff, so I'm going to try my best. Anyways, we're done for the day. The camera's out of battery, so that means it's time to take a break. And we can work on it some more tomorrow. This is, like, limiting to make sure that I'm, like, not spending 4 entire hours working on a project all at once and, like, completely destroying my hands. So this is how I'm making sure that I work steadily instead of too speedily and end up messing up everything. So, yeah, we'll come back tomorrow to work on this again. But we'll stream again later today for actual video game stuff instead of art stuff. More Slime Rancher. I'm looking forward to it. Well, if I have time today. I might actually not. I'm not sure what's happening today. But my sibling is here, so we'll see how it works out. I might not even bother streaming Slime Rancher. Like, I don't know, maybe she'll want to stream with me. If not, then I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Maybe another stream today. But if not today, then maybe tomorrow? I'm busy tomorrow, so I'm not actually sure. I'm usually busy on weekends. But I will try to continue on with my usual schedule of streaming again later on tonight after dinner. And same thing tomorrow. Do an art stream earlier in the day, and then a gaming stream later on in the day. Either way, I think that the thing is looking pretty good. I think it's going to be real cool once it's done. We're almost there, man. We're really getting there. It's already looking pretty dope. I'm excited about the finished product. And man, this is just the line art. Like, I'm going to color this later. Well, anyways, I'm going to go. I'm tired. I need to give my hand a break. It really hurts. I'm starting to develop, like, calluses again. Ow. So, I'm gonna go chill out. I'll see you all later or tomorrow. So, see you later.